Check this out. We just finished up this O2 Road King seat. This was one of those big bulky touring seats. The customer wanted us to cut it down, move him back, shave some of the front so you don't feel so pressured. Also narrow the sides so you get some inner leg stability and more flat foot on the ground. And then we also modified the back. He also wanted white double diamond stitch, so we put that in here. And a kind of a cool pattern. I think the style of it's pretty cool, and hopefully he likes it.